I'm gonna reduce my damage. Damage taken. Oh, he slows me. Not like I wasn't slow before. Awesome. Alright, time to back out of this place. And back out of this cave we go.
When King Leo came to Tor, he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, hardly enough, want noble grapes. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. There's no stopping me around here. Now I eat, sleep, and bring death.
I love that horrify thing. It's this weird face that pops up. Hurrah! And this was the right one. Mini boss. Easy peasy. Got a new ring that gives us more life. Awesome. Pretty good. Get those pull up. I'm gonna have to fight the orc soon. It's gonna be awesome. I love boss fight.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster back to this world.
Ouch. And he slows me too. Get him, my little jumpy spiders. Made quick work of that. Now we can go back.
You found the crown. It needs repair.
Should be no problem.
It's good to work again. New as the day was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making space to occupy my mind.
Yes, let's find it together. At this point, we can salvage all the stuff we don't want. And possibly get some good armor? Early armor? I don't know. Probably not. It's worth a try though. Good defense. Oh, I don't even have shoulders. Can't till level 19. That should help. Maybe new boots. All right.
Skeleton king sickness infect this land. All right, return to the cathedral and back in here.
Insanely intense music for no reason. Now we're in the cathedral, level 2. Yes, let me horrify you. It'll be all right.
This is the smile upon me.
Not accept this. It's not my time to die.
Ain't that a shame? Gain an infectious bite that poisons enemies. Sounds useful to me. Ew. They're even more disgusting now. I don't even like my own zombie dogs.
Once the captain of King Leo examined me, I left only honor on my land and my king. No man has greater love for his king than I have mine, even as I drove my lady through his dark and corrupted heart.
Edgy. Oh god. Let me out of here. Nope, 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 nope. I'm gonna have to dance through this. Hate mortars. Dogs over this way, not over that way. They're like attacking the wrong angle.
It's
like a long stun. Dang. That worked. Oh, this one was hiding and everything. In a wall. Ooh, legendary pole arm. We're saved! Hopefully. What does it do? Does it even do anything? Reduces cooldown? Awesome. Nothing down here of importance. Over there looks suspicious. Oh, this guy's like walking up real slow on me. How about no? I love how my only quest objective is to explore the cathedral. Not to actually get anywhere, but just to explore. That was easier than it looked. Let me walk up here and go roar. Easy peasy. Oh, I found a point of interest. My friend. It was my friend.
Down this way.
There are my weapons.
Oh, this way? He said down this way, and it was like a three-way intersection.
I am Cormac, warrior of Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton Kingdom you seek, then you will have to fight your way past yonder. There is no reason to hunt alone.
No, there is not.
Janda. Whoa, it just got all spooky. Somebody applied a lighting filter right there. That would be cute. 4-5. Hey, it worked. And I won't totally die for that. Horrify again. I'll just sit here channeling fire bat. No problem. Bloodface. This guy's name is Bloodface.
Black magic bars us away. But the will of the Templar is stronger.
I love how he was like, something bars our way. So let me do something about it.
You're a Templar, Jundar. How could you succumb to this?
How dare you, Jundar?
The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
He's a necromancer, spraying all that disgusting stuff. Rip. Dab on it.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the skeleton's kick.
Why would I want your little tome thing anyway? Just equip them with everything. Heal me. And, hold on. Let's hit our... Slow provides a life regen. Yeah, let's do that. Best strat for surviving in hardcore, just get yourself Templar. And then make him do all the healing, because he doesn't do a lot of damage anyways. Horrify. Dang. He can't count up to like 12.
My beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spit curses upon us traitors. With great sorrow, I ran through you.
Trap kills. What's going on over here? I don't know, but these guys are hard to kill. Level 14. Another act of whatever. Host circle. Zombie charger. Ooh, it's ill. It's gross. Or if I got a new ability. Affect enemies run away in fear? Awesome, I love that. That sounds fun. Run away!
Keep your distance from them. This burden is mine to bear.
Do it. Oh, he got him. Intense. I'm just gonna walk away. Oh, hey, Skeleton King. What's up? Dang. Actually, he was spawned from Earth. But okay. He's a human. A human. Run away! This is hard. These tower things don't want to fall. Got one. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Hold on. I might want to rethink this. I'm gonna switch fire bats. Wait a minute, I got hot. I know what I'm doing. Zombie charger. And this can be. I'll go soul harvest the circle. Alright. Now, the strategy around this is, when you use haunt, it uses like 5 mana out of your 2 billion. So,
I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus.
As I was saying, haunt is really good for you to use as your primary attack because it does damage over time, and it only costs 5 mana, and by the time you use it again, you already have enough mana to replenish it, so you can spam this infinitely. So, unless you got a set item, you might as well use this. Bet you I will. All right, it's boss time. Best strategy is don't get hit. Alright, let's go. Nope. out. Jars of destruction. I was wondering for a second where my dogs were. I need mana. I will soon enough. Aha! We did it. And we even got a cool helmet. I wonder what it could be. Oh, Leoric's crown! How did I know? Yep. I kind of foresaw that coming. And we go down here and we save the day.
Here is the crater.
I love this voice actor.
So you are the fire that fell from the sky. Why do I find you here as the source of this place of darkness?
I remember the flaming.
Do you remember why you are here?
I am not your enemy. The darkness is coming, and I must. I don't remember.
I will take you to decaying. He will lead us to understanding.
Alright, now we go back.
For all the mysteries yet to be solved, I now learn that the fallen star is a man. He remembers little of himself. I will bring him to decaying. Perhaps then we'll have some answers.
Hopefully.
This man was the falling star.
No man could try such a thing. Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I bring back sword and bring peace to the good one. One way or another. Okay. Now we have to go to the Fields of Misery. Alright. We ended another two chapters of this act, so we're going to quit right here and return later. Thanks for watching.